Heavy equipment machinery comprises of a wide variety of specialized machines for construction, forestry, material handling, earth movers, transportation, power generation. It appears to be a shortage of technicians qualified to maintain this machinery that are required for us to operate as a country and a state. Rio Hondo's Heavy Equipment Technology Program addresses the need of providing qualified technicians to a wide variety of industries.
Once I found out about the heavy equipment, I just instantly fell in love with it. You could work on like generators, which back up hospitals. There's boats that carry diesel motors, farm vehicles, big rigs and construction vehicles. There's endless possibilities.
Heavy equipment technicians are one of the top 15 careers necessary for us in California, and that's not going to end anytime soon because the technology is quickly evolving.
Everything is technology right now. Everything is electrical, electronics, computers.
Most people think that it's mostly wrenching and using heavy tools, but most of it is all electrical tools and hydraulics. You flip switches more than lifting.
Computers are obviously using diagnosing equipment. Heavy equipment has its own system. Diesel has its own system.
And we could plug in our computer to the vehicle's computer and know everything about the vehicle. Technology is growing every day, so we got to grow with it.
All technology becomes obsolete, and we don't want to teach our students something that's 5 years old, is no longer in production. We are in tight relation with our community business leaders, and they actually coach us and give a chance to our students to experience what work in this field might be.
Because of these industry partner relationships that we build, students are able to get internships and work experience and use what they're learning in the classroom in a workplace setting, which will ultimately lead to employment once the student completes one of our certificates or programs.
The goal is to give feedback and obviously in turn give students opportunity to go actually work for a company that's been around for 50 plus years, grow in their careers, and obviously be successful.
You can continue to study, pay your studies while you also work. While you train, you are already starting your career, and probably you can stay in the company that is training you. So that's why I think Rio Hondo is the best choice.
The heavy equipment technology students, when they finish through the program at Rio Hondo College, they'll have the foundation necessary to troubleshoot and diagnose and service hydraulic systems, powertrains, and the electronics. And they should be able to function based on the fundamentals that we provide any place, anytime.
Once I complete my certification here, then I'm pretty much open doors to my possibilities or opportunities.
I love this program. I see myself doing heavy equipment for the rest of my life.